out of three. Oh, and Shaquille O'Neal. That Bynum will remember for the rest of his life.
Yes, he will.